मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, सो इन आवर लास्ट वीडियो वी सॉ अबाउट दी थ्री डिजिट नंबर. ओके, नाउ यू नो वन डिजिट नंबर, टू डिजिट, थ्री डिजिट. सो टुडे वी विल सी अबाउट फोर डिजिट नंबर्स. ओके, सो यू नो ना प्लेस वैल्यूज. सो फॉर थ्री डिजिट द प्लेस वैल्यूज आर यू फॉर यूनिट, टी फॉर टेंस, H for 100. Okay, so for the four digit we will use TH. So TH means 1000. Okay, see here I have written one number. So in that number how many digits? Count it. 1, 2, 3, and 4. How many digits? 4 digits. So for the first digit what is the place value? Unit. Okay, U means unit. Then for the second digit, tens, third digit, 100, and for the fourth digit, TH means 1000. Okay, TH means 1000. So how we will read? 1000. See here, 1000. Okay, now see here next number, here also how many digits? 1, 2, 3, and 4. How many digits? 4 digits. So how we will read? 2000. How we will read? 2000. So see here how we will read 2000. Okay, then next number, see here also how many digits? 1, 2, 3, and 4. Okay, so how we will read? 5000, then 300, and 10. Okay, you know why we will read like this? Because 5 on which place? 1000 place. That's why we will read 5000. Then 3 on which place? 100 place. That's why we will read 300, and this one is 10. Okay, understand? 5300 and 10. Now next number, see here also how many digits? 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay, means 5 on each place, unit, then 1, tens, 2, 100, and 3, th. Now you tell me how we will read 300? No, we will read like 3000. Okay, why? Because 3 on each place, 1000 place. That's why we will read like this, 3000. Then 200 and 1550. Understand how we will read four digit number? Thank you.